And so, back at the farm, I want to just cut this empanada. This was air fried, so you don't see as many bubbles as you would when you buy it from a Spanish restaurant. Because it was air fried, I put oil on the outer parts of the empanada. And now it is ready to be eaten. Manja, manja. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to pack this up nicely.